Next up is a former wrestling superstar with a product that changed his life.
Hello, Sharks. I'm former WWE World Champion Diamond Dallas Page.
And I'm Dallas's partner, Steve Yu.
Our company's DDP Yoga, and today we're seeking $200,000 for 5% of the company. DDP Yoga was created out of necessity. You see, I didn't even become a professional wrestler until I was 35 years old. My career did not take off until I was 40. By the time I was 42, I was at the top of the wrestling business, and bang, I blew my back out so badly that three different back specialists said my wrestling career was over. So when it was suggested that I might try yoga to heal my body, I gotta be honest. I was like, yoga? I'm like, I wouldn't be caught dead doing yoga. But I was desperate to save my career, so I gave it a shot. And in less than 3 months, I was back in the ring. I proved the doctors wrong. And at 43 years young, I was the heavyweight champ of the world. Not once, not twice, but three times. You see, Sharks, DDP Yoga, it ain't your mama's yoga. I combined the very best of my old school training with sports rehabilitation techniques, yoga positions, and dynamic resistance to create the most complete workout on the planet. It will dramatically increase your flexibility and strengthen your core like never before, all with minimal joint impact. No other workout can make that statement.
Now, Dallas has spent years developing this program, and we officially launched DDP Yoga 2 years ago, and we couldn't be more inspired by people doing the workouts.
Now, before you start to grill us, let me show you what DDP Yoga did for me. When I blew my back out, this is where my flexibility was. Today, this is where my flexibility is.
Wow.
Being able to stand here and talk to you at 6'4", 226 pounds, and 57 years young. This is core strength and balance at a whole different level. This is DDP Yoga. Now, to show you that just about anyone can do this, let me tell you about a guy named Arthur Borman, disabled veteran that was 5'6", 297 pounds when I first got with him, and couldn't walk without the aid of knee braces, back brace, or wraparound canes. Let me introduce you to him. Arthur, come on down here. He not only lost 140 pounds in 10 months, he lost the knee braces, the back brace, and the wraparound canes to not only walk, but run.
Whoa, no way. This is the same guy.
Wow. This is the same guy. Buddy. Former Staff Sergeant Arthur Borman.
Wow. What a beast.
Over 10 million views on his video.
Really?
Really. Wow.
Arthur, congrats. You swear to God that's you in the video.
That is me in the video.
Yeah, it looks like him. Yeah. I mean, face-wise.
Wow.
Arthur, why don't you show them some of the things that you could do now? He couldn't stand on two legs, never mind one leg.
Good for you, Arthur.
And his flexibility? Cold.
Oh, damn.
Whoa.
Oh.
Wow.
53 years young.
And how did you find Dallas?
Well, you kind of have to understand how desperate I was. I was really bad off. I couldn't do anything on my own. My wife had to dress me in the morning. I could not live like that anymore. And I tried different things and nothing worked. So I was on the internet typing in different things, and one time I just typed in yoga, broken back, up popped Dallas Page.
Wow.
Okay, so let's get into the business, Dallas, guys.
Sure. Yeah, the first year we pretty much beat our expectations. We were hoping to do maybe $250,000, and we actually sold $2.6 million.
Oh, wow.
Years.
Today, we just broke $3
million. Dang. We broke $3 million.
And that's with DVDs.
Well, what was your profit on the $3 million you'll do?
We netted $890,000.
Before you paid yourselves anything?
Oh, we paid ourselves.
So that's after you paid yourself.
So if I gave you $200,000, how exactly would you spend that money?
We would put that towards building the first mobile application for DDP Yoga.
So it's still being sold in a DVD in a book format, right?
Right.
That's right.
So where do you come from, Steve? How did you end up working with Dallas?
I started trying to do filmmaking to create stories that would inspire people to change their lives. And then, Dallas and I spoke about it, and I said, well, let me, I've got a lot of documentary footage. Let me try to retell Arthur's story.
I'll tell you what's really fascinating me and concerning me. We see a lot of exercise programs coming to the Shark Tank. All the models we've seen, including the ones that have been successful, have used an ingredient that's very expensive, infomercials. They bought Remitime on cable. That's the barrier to entry in this space. And so what I'm concerned about in looking at your deal is you don't have any of that in place.
Yes, we do. We start airing our doc, not an infomercial, it's a docu-mercial. We're reinventing the infomercial.
Are you buying the airtime?
Yes, we've already bought it.
We're testing them.
We're testing right now.
Well, they've got $890,000 in profits. That's what you do with profits,
yeah, so
right?
We didn't have that flexibility before.
So here's what I think, Dallas. I think that you're asking for $200,000, 5%. You're valuing the company at $4 million. Really, that's not bad, to be very honest. But I've invested in some fitness brands before, Billy Blanks Jr., Cowboy Ryan, and I'm finding out about all the challenges. It is a massive, massive drain on my time and energy. So for that reason, I'm out.
Thank you very much.
You guys know as well as I do, and I think that's why you're here, that there will be a transition. It's going to get more difficult to sell DVDs. The difficult factor for me is that when you transition to online, the pricing, the profitability, the risk reward is 180 degrees different, right? So coming in, we're creating a new company. It's just too great a risk profile for me. And sure. So while I say good job, good effort, I have to say for that reason I'm out.
Thanks, appreciate that.
Thank you, congrats, guys.
I don't like investing in businesses that are based on trends. All the up and down, it just doesn't work for me. I fear that your big hit already happened on the backs of this great story. I don't have the faith to go up and down on the roller coaster ride with you. I'm out.
The challenge I have is, as Mark said, is you want to create a brand new business. You're going to burn all your profit going into the infomercial route.
The thing about that, Robert, is we're not going into this infomercial world and just dumping our money in. We're being very cautious.
Maybe, I'm not believing in that route. And for the 5% for 200,000 when you're making 900,000, you know, I just don't see it. I'm out.
Oh, Mr. Wonderful?
Yeah, here's where I'm at. It's rare that I've got a, you know, an angel and a devil on my shoulders saying, do this deal, just ask for more. You're offering me 200,000 for 5%. 200,000 for 50% would be more along.
Yeah.
I'm a good salesman too, and the reason you do this is I have to write another check and another check and another check after you figure out the metrics.
Yeah, so then he'll own 70% and then 80, then 120%.
That's why they call me Mr. Wonderful.
You made $900,000 this year. You're
God, what
you're
an insult.
Offering that?
Unfortunately, the angst I have about the future can't be ignored. So for that reason, I'm out.
Well, I really appreciate your time. And you're going to watch DDP Yoga become a household name.
Absolutely.
You're going, oh, God, why wasn't I a part of that? Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. See ya.
Appreciate it.
Bang!
Good job. Good effort, guys.
I was almost going to have to hold Dallas back when he offered. You know, you wanted 50% of our company.
I was eyeing him up right there, man. Bang! Mr. Wonderful. Not so wonderful no more, Bob.